He was dedicated, was locked in. We were very supportive of him. I tell you, Leon lost weight. He got really running, doing better. He's gotten his weight down. He's running, moving better, playing really well. I missed a couple of tackles the other day, but man, he made a lot of plays. He's getting in position. He's having fun. He knows what to do. He's older. And I think just, getting his confidence back. So I think Leon's learned to focus on what he focuses on. He's got himself in tremendous shape. He's lost weight probably 10, 12 pounds at least. And he's running better, moving better, and in knowledge of what he's doing. And he's locked in the play. I thought he played pretty well. Makes some really big
when
plays.
When he just died, like, you ain't gonna never see them again.
Don't need time, cause time waiting on nobody. 3-5, I'm rolling to get my lungs right.
Hey,
see life, come fight, fun life. Ain't no love life. All
these
bitches wanna fuck right. Don't need
time,
cause time waiting on nobody. 3-5, I'm rolling to get my lungs right.
Here it comes. There's going to be that safety pressure. Now, let's see. A&M looks like they might be checking out.
There is a late safety blitz. And Finley's hit by the blitzer. Perfectly executed by Texas A&M. Marshall picks up a loose ball, but that was clearly an incomplete pass.
It's a good job. Watch the safety come from the right side of the screen.
Leon O'Neal.
Yep, they're trying to get a fake quick screen and go up the sideline. Bob, you just mentioned it. When you come after people like this, everyone's got to do their job. And everyone...
Harris, with his first carry, got back to the line of scrimmage. Last in the conference. They'll keep it on the ground. This time it's going to be Marlowe, but this time it'll be a loss on the play. O'Neal drops him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Excellent play in the backfield there by Leon O'Neal, who's... They told us, Coach Elko told us, the safety is going to be big in this game, filling the alleys, tackling in space one-on-one.
I did my best in these. I tried, never thought about suicide. I keep providing. He's my
just
mind.
In the neighborhood.
They joked around when I was down.
Hill, incomplete. A flag going to be thrown as O'Neal was there.
There is no foul for pass interference. Contact occurred behind the neutral zone.
Okay.
Incomplete pass, second down.
We got O'Neal. That's what he sees. Third and two. Vandy's been good on third down tonight, but not this time. Stonewalled at the line of scrimmage.
I thought Seals should have kept that one.
It's made by Darren Walston, and he is hitting immediately. Leon O'Neal.
Long live my Z, man. Rest up.
I remember times when I ain't had shit.
For Trask, throwing a deep ball to double coverage, and it's intercepted. An easy pick for O'Neal. Bringing it back inside the 35. They finally track him down at the 31. There is a penalty flag, though, in the backfield. Big East. And at the left, there's Bigsby. Could not get away from Leon O'Neal, the junior safety from Cypress, Texas.
Bigsby is in there back in this ballgame.
Smith in motion. Hill looking to get rid of it. Ball tipped up and intercepted by O'Neal. Still on his feet. Leon O'Neal runs it back near midfield. And the second turnover of the ball game for Texas A&M. Here comes the blitz from the edge again. It's a free runner at Finley. And he throws it out of bounds. Jeray Jenkins was the nearest receiver there. Another untouched blitzer. Right on.
Watch the left side of the offensive line. Two guys blocking one. A free rusher gets home to Finley. Look at the offensive line now. Full slide. You can't full slide against these protections. Or these blitz.
So many room for me. I can't remember the times when I ain't have shit. No food in my crib. Now I live rapid. They say they love me to my face, but I can't stand it. That mole they fuck with me back then. Now they attracted. F and attached to my bro and he gon' blast it. Don't tell me what I.
Out off play action. Floats one of the sideline through the hands of Brooks.
1-1. On the field to Leon O'Neill, the junior from Cypress, Texas.
Yeah, a guy that defensive coordinator Mike Elko pointed out is playing some of his best ball. Coming up and run support. Elko's the safety's coach. He asks a lot of that position. Both he and Damani Richardson have been playing really good football for the Aggie defense.
Franks hands it off, throw to the end zone, incomplete. Burks was looking to throw a touchdown pass to Mike Burks.
Them niggas act like they don't need us. They do everything we know they want to be us. On them taking ecstasy, they trying to tee up. Burks, he'd rather go and blow a bag instead of re-up. You went on that block when that shit was going on. I wasn't worried about the other side when that shit was going on. And we don't hang with different niggas, no access is what we on. The only time we'll be the case, we pull out camera phone. I used to draw a little my name on the styrofoam. I had to teach the grown niggas right from wrong. Why the state had told the jury they tryna indict us all. The lawyers got them out for days, they better sign them all. I had a bad bitch off the ground, she let her titties hang. She told bands I brought her burger, and I told her anything. I was round.
Seals again gonna hand it off to Wakefield, and again, no daylight. Third down and 11,
another
tackle for Leon O'Neill.
From the part of the city, watch your partner. You ain't did shit to the same nigga who shot you. Before you leave that door, you gotta pick a Glock up. Can't nothing no more whore. I got that from my mama. I'm shutting down the stores. You do that with these commas. They had me on my laws. I'm riding around with choppers.
Close that back door, can you shake that about my home?
First A&M sack of the night. Third and 17 over the middle. Tipped up in the air and intercepted. Picked off by Leon O'Neill. O'Neill
not Pierce. After this is tipped up into the air. Yeah, this young man's played one heck of a game, O'Neill, from his safety spot.
Got this water around my neck. Cocky nigga throwing ashes on Patex. Went to the trenches, threw up the trays on the mat.
Through the first three quarters, they
be calling me hanging with danger. I'm just sliding to our west just for the rain. All my siblings, kids, know you're on the
fame. No, this shit sound dumb. A couple more there.
In the trenches, I'm feeling safe.
Again, they get a free run
on the radio.
And that almost is an interception.
Did it off the love, but I gave him faces.
Close that back door, can you shake that about my home? Close that back door, cause I know that this phony.
Now you've got a play against
it. Close that back door, can you shake that about my home? Close that back door, cause I know this little phony.
Jay Production.
Close that back door, can you shake that by my home? Close that back door, cause I know that this phony.